Well, remember that from Monday, new episodes of Hollyoaks move to Channel 4 streaming and live on E4 at 7 p.m. each weekday. And right now, there's emotional and worrying times for many of the villagers, as Darren worries about Charlie's mental health, John Paul struggles to put his attack behind him, and Rain's abusive and coercive control of Romeo continues.
Must have been triggering for you.
It wasn't banter, he was being homophobic.
I'm gonna get some fresh air, guys. Charlie tried to take his own life, Dad, and he needs to face up to what really happened and accept help.
Well, you've got to step up for him.
I'll never let anybody come between us. Never let anybody tear us apart. Ever.
John Paul! No!
John Paul's been arrested.
I think there's someone you and I need to sort out.
Gareth, I think we need to get the group together as soon as we can. John Paul is ready.
Well, you can find details about support for any of the issues that Hollyoaks feature today at channel4.com/support. And remember that Channel 4 streaming or watching live weeknights at 7 p.m. on E4 is where you'll find new episodes of Hollyoaks from Monday. Stay with us for the Channel 4 news.
Love, what are you doing down here?
I'm hiding it from you lot. Like, I know you all think that I've lost it because of this Carter stuff, but like, he is up to something now. No, I can sense it.
The problem is, you've been wrong before. Like the chippy being out of battered saveloys. Give it to me! Run upstairs and fetch me the vinegar. When I'm feeling down, you're my sunshine.